actress Hwang Jung Eum is reportedly getting divorced. On February 22, the FAQ reported that Hwang Jung Eum and her husband Lee Hyung Dong are in the middle of getting divorced. The couple, who first started dating in 2015, got married in 2016. The couple had their first child together in 2017. The couple previously filed for divorce in 2020. However, in 2021, Hwang Jung Eum's label revealed that the couple had reconciled. And stay tuned for more updates.